Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I'm Sen84 and welcome back to Mass Effect 3, where we are going to get on with some space adventures. I am sure of it, unless Miranda or anyone else who wants to speak to us on the Citadel decides that that's going to take too long. So, let's go and find Miranda, because I know she wanted to speak to us, and just check if anybody else is here. And then, we'll hopefully get back to saving the galaxy. Okay, I'm going to be honest, I can't remember where people wanted me to meet them. And it's not showing up in my quest log. What's got me a little bit concerned that I might have missed it. So, okay. Oh, actually, you know what? Miranda, Tali, and Liara are all here. So, okay. Fine. Let's see what they've all got to say for themselves. Okay, it says Miranda's here, but I don't see her. Ah, maybe she's in the door that's open.
I got your message, Miranda. Is this about your sister?
Shepard, I need access to Alliance resources. I can't say any more. You'll just have to trust me.
I don't like secrets, Miranda. Just tell me what's going on.
I can't, Shepard. If that's a problem, I'll go.
Don't. Trust is a little hard to come by right now.
Of course.
You'll have your access, Miranda. But I don't like the sound of this.
I know. And thank you. It means a lot.
That's not the only thing you wanted to talk about, is it?
No. I need to tell you something. Confess, really. It's been eating away at me.
Confess?
When I headed the Lazarus Project to rebuild you, I wanted to implant a control chip in you as a safeguard.
I think you mentioned this.
I did. There's more to it. The elusive man stopped me.
Sounds like it would have saved him a lot of trouble.
Maybe. He didn't want to interfere with who you truly were. Something that just obeyed orders. He wanted Commander Shepard. Installing the chip might have ruined you.
I understand why you wanted to. I was a complete unknown.
I've never had to deal with that many black boxes on a project. I felt blind.
Why bring that up now?
I fought against my father and his need to run every aspect of my life. He wanted total control over me, right down to my bloody DNA. After I got out of there, I couldn't stand by and let it happen to my sister. I risked my life to get her away from all that. Yet I didn't give a second thought to destroying your free will when I had the power.
This is what's been bothering you?
Yes.
Miranda, I lost 2 years of my life. You gave me back the rest of it. You could have changed me in a thousand different ways. But you didn't. I don't know how, but you brought me back.
Thanks. But with so much being uncertain, I just wanted you to know I always regretted wanting that chip.
You can't keep beating yourself up over the past.
I usually don't. But this was important.
Some things you just don't have control over.
Guess my fancy genetics can't help me there.
No, they can't.
Okay. I hate to say it, but I should get moving. Thanks for understanding, Shepard.
Of course. And Miranda, this thing you have to do. Good luck.
Don't worry, Shepard. I always have a plan.
Okay, right. That was simply enough. Fine. Right. Next.
There has to be some way for us to get more medical supplies.
I told you already, we have nothing to spare.
We're willing to pay.
It's not about payment. Between the war on Palavin and the coup attempt here, supplies are short.
If my people don't get more antibiotics and Medigel, thousands of us will die.
Then maybe you picked a bad time to start a war with the Geth.
There has to be some way for us to get more medical supplies.
I told you already.
Oh, who do we support here? That's a tough one.
Payment.
I mean, he's right. If medical supplies are short, but then
thousands of us will die.
Then maybe you picked a bad time.
I'm gonna have to go with Tali on this one, just because she's part of the team. Sorry.
Tali saved the Citadel a couple years ago. Watch your tone.
You're right. We're all on edge right now, but we don't have enough metagel for our own needs. We can't help your people right now. I'm sorry.
Damn it. Thank you for trying to help.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I'll accept that. It was more about the attitude rather than actually forcing to give away medical supplies. Okay, and yeah. The arrow has nothing to say. So, okay. Quick run around the rest of the place, and then hopefully we're done here. Until I get back to the ship and find out there's more messages saying come to the Citadel. Okay, so nothing else to say or do. So let's leave and get on with saving the galaxy. First stop, fuel reactors. Okay, you know what? Let's take James and Caden on this one. Why not? It's very rare we get to take these out with us, so let's do it.
Shepard, about 72 hours ago, the reactors at a joint Turin-Asari fuel depot went offline. Scans at the station are cold. It's deserted.
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
Okay, I don't like the fact that I've just pulled my gun out straight away.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Okay. That's fine, but why have I pulled me, gun out?
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival in hotspots, not possible.
Okay, avoid the poison, man.
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
On it, ma'am.
Captain Riley? Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into 2 teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Got it, Captain.
Good work, Coslow. I'll take it from here.
Okay.
Ready your team to hit reactor 2, Captain.
Oh, I don't know what I just activated there on the crane, but you know what? Never mind. Take you anyway. Okay. Why do I get the feeling? Yeah, this is not going to go well. Nope! I knew it! Okay. Insta-death.
Team to hit reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear.
Right, in that case, I'll just grab you again. Hit you. What has that just done?
Chemical burns. This is pretty detailed.
Okay, I'm guessing that's going to come in handy back at the hospital then. Fine, well, look at that, but... where the heck am I meant to be going? Now raised that up. Fine.
Directional guidance error.
Okay, can't do that one. Ah! Pick you up. I get it now. Bring you over.
Commander.
Good luck, Captain.
Something's not right here.
Yeah, I feel like we're being watched.
Just stay sharp, people.
Okay, there was a second one to move. Okay. That's fine. Right, now I can get past. Jeez, I made that more complicated.
I have a visual on the fuel rod control, but radiation is blocking access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area.
Ah, okay. Finally
like
found it.
Control.
Should do the trick.
Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Sector. Let's unlock those fuel rods.
Okay. That's fine. Got rid of them. But yeah, something definitely feels a little bit fishy at the minute. That's just money.
System ready.
Fuel rods unlocked here. Wait a minute.
Commander, Captain, checking movement in your areas.
Defensive positions. Enemy inbound.
We're ready for them.
Okay. Go. Two husks. That's fine. No, you don't. Go away. Go away. Okay. Come on, come on. There we go. Thank you. Now. Oh, it's a marauder. Okay. Wait a minute. You know what? Oh, hello. Getting a bit personal, there, aren't ya? Right. Okay, pull that. Just get this back. Thank you. Thank you.
Riley,
any more?
One casualty, but we're clear here.
Warning. Coolant leaks detected. Reactors 1 and 2. System restart impossible.
I can see it. You'll both have to seal all the moderator tanks.
I see the reactor 2 tanks moving to seal.
Okay, that's fine. I've already ran past these once. So, one.
Tank 1 is sealed and stable.
Patching seems to be working. Only one more to go here.
And 2.
Tank 2 is sealed and stable.
Commander, the core is stabilized. Reactivation can go ahead.
Okay, well, that's convenient. It was right next to me.
Captain, I'm reading a lot of movement. Headed your way.
Incoming!
In progress.
Lock and load!
Which way? Oh, I think we have which way they're coming. Alright. You know what? Go away. Okay. Shield it. Feel really underwhelmed at the minute. I mean, I'm not arguing, but I'd expect more than Husks and Marauders at this stage. Okay, maybe get into cover. Done? Oh, no, there's still a few more left.
Commander, we're being overrun. Position indefensible. We're not gonna make it.
Hold tight. One of my people is coming.
Roger that.
Go on, Caden. Be a goddamn hero.
Okay, bring them home.
Absolutely.
Oh, we've got a broom. Okay, step up a bit higher. Fine. Go. Yeah. Die. Come on. You know what? I'm not gonna do that. I'll just do that. There.
What about Caden?
Nothing, Commander. No one's answering my hails. But I'm tracking some movement toward the pickup point. Finalize the restart, then we can rendezvous there.
Will do.
Okay. Thankfully, the restart is right next to me.
Restart is complete.
Reactor fully powered and operational, Commander.
Right, well, you know what? I am not going that way. Let's just take the long way around. Well, I see some friends there, so... Okay.
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
Okay, no one got anything to say? Fine, let's get out of here.
Well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
Okay. Right, well, we did that. Is that going to help in the war effort? I don't know. Possibly, but all right. Well, I guess that leaves with only one thing left to do. Of course I have. Right, okay, we've got two things to do then. Let's have a look. Come hang out. Jacob, so the Norm's in dry dock. No, it's not. Seems like the perfect chance to hang out and find some trouble. Meet me outside the arcade on the main level of your game. Okay. You know what? You need a night where you just get to hang out and try to be normal for a few hours. Let's get something to eat. After that, we can go down to the strip and do whatever you want. I overheard yet another news report about you and thought I'd write to see how you're doing. I'm on the Citadel, so if there's any way that I can be of assistance, please don't hesitate to call. Had fun kicking some holographic ass with you. Good to see you haven't lost it. I've got a bit more leave, so let me know if you're around and want to kill some time. And thanks for sticking around to watch me go head to head. Sorry again for messing up our lunch plans. Love to get a rain check. Let me know whenever you're free and I'll come by. Okay, I'm free.
Commander.
All right, fine. In that case, wait a minute. Share them out free at the cabin or free at the house? Okay, I was just gonna go off and do. Nope. Nothing else. Right. I know we've got a Reaper base to destroy, but I can't say no to Sweet Cheek, so back to the bloody Citadel. I spend more time at the Citadel than actually doing what we're meant to be doing and saving the bloody galaxy. Okay, so Jacob's up there, fine. You wouldn't join. Let's just quickly quickly get up there, see what he wants.
Hey, Shepard, over here. Thanks for coming by. Good to see you. What's up?
Out for a little R&R. You?
Exactly. Same thing.
Hey, Jacob. I'm out of credits.
Who are they?
Their parents are MIA. Volunteered to take them on for the weekend, get their minds off things. What about us, Shepard? There's got to be a game of skill in there with our names on it.
Let's do it.
Great.
This is your game of skill?
Now, Shepard, I'll try not to embarrass you.
Really? Trash talk at Shattered Ezo?
Hell yeah, my pride is on the line. Also, these kids look up to me, so I have to take you down.
You're gonna take me down? I don't think so.
Well, step up, Shepard. Although it might be tough not having your squad to carry you.
You're on.
No pressure, Shepard. These people already idolize you. So when you choke, it won't matter.
Hey, you're crowding me?
Am I? My bad. Stand back, everyone. Shepard needs extra room to make the magic happen.
Ready? Let's do this.
Okay, I can't remember the controls!
Your friends are here to see your humiliation.
Ah, right, yeah. Left and right, that's it.
Is that all you got? Is that all you got?
Come on, come on, come on!
That's it, now I remember.
Stop. Nice one. That's how it's done, kids.
You couldn't just let me win, just once? Come on, Shepard, let's grab some food. I'm buying.
Quickly head home and see if Trainer wants to join us for a bit of fun. Okay, we've got a few we can invite over. Fine. Right, well, we might be a little bit tired after Trainer, so let's start with Jack and work our way through. Okay, we'll start with Caden then.
Hey, Shepard, I'm starving. What do you got?
We're heading out, Caden.
I'm so tired of Apollos. I'm gonna cook.
Oh, no, really?
Come on.
You want me to sit there and watch you cook?
You're not watching me cook. You're helping me drink beer. Now sit your ass down.
What are we having? Canadian delicacy of some sort?
Sure. Exactly. We have, beef, we have bacon, we have beer. The foods of my people. Wish me luck.
If you need luck to cook us dinner, we're screwed.
Screwed? Oh, you hurt me, Shepard. Relax. It's gonna be great.
Guess we'll find out. So, remember how I saved the Citadel? And then you weren't there. I survived a suicide mission. All these close calls I've had, only to be taken out by dinner. Can it at least be quick and painless?
Funny. You think I hauled your butt out of the fire all those times just to poison you here now?
I just took down my clone. I gotta figure anything's possible.
Huh.
Do we have hot sauce?
That was great.
I was still waiting for the botulism to kick in.
Yeah, I thought I was pretty good.
Actually, it was pretty good. I'm impressed.
Thank you. I'm an enigma. I've got skills. I mean, for example, fist fight, me and James, I'd win, right? What if I fought dirty?
Okay, fine. Next. Right, this time we'll go with Jack.
So what? A private cabin on a stealth warship isn't enough for you? I'm watching the place for a friend. What are you doing?
Calling Izo.
Izo? Yeah, he's from Thessia. Naturally biotic from all the element zero. The biotics make them short-tempered, so a lot of them get abused or abandoned. Can you imagine someone doing that? I found him at a rescue place. I'm trying to teach him that it's okay to trust people. He started out really angry, but I've been giving him lots of love, and now he's a big old softy. What? He seems like a good pet.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Who's my badass biotic? Who's my badass biotic?
That was it. Okay. I'm starting to feel like there's no point to these, but I'm still gonna do them. Just in case the loyalty mission things or whatever it is. You never know how these things might play out in the end.
I came as quickly as I could. What's wrong?
I didn't mean to worry you. We just didn't get much of a chance to talk at the party.
We've said our farewells, Shepard.
Are we gonna stand on formalities? These big picture windows remind me of our talks in the Normandy's observation lounge.
This view doesn't have quite the same effect as a galaxy of stars, but I can see where it might make one sentimental. I also enjoyed our talks, Shepard, very much.
Hey, look what I found.
An old issue of Justicar Heroes, May 2140. It says that you personally lifted 50 refugees across a raging floodplain on Nivos after smugglers blew up a dam. That news source has been known to exaggerate. So you didn't almost drown while saving a child who'd been torn from her mother's grasp? The smugglers were not so lucky that I survived. Are there more stories like this? Perhaps. You might be amused by the June 2085 issue, Justicar Samara, Cold-Blooded Justice Runs Hot. It is not so difficult for me to find stories of your exploits. I think that you are remarkable, Shepard. When the vids sing your praises and call you a hero, does it make you blush? Do you agree? What do you feel?
It's humbling. But honestly, if people feel that I'm making a difference, that bolsters me, my team, and our efforts. What now?
I am content as we are, Shepard. Let us sit a while longer, even if there is nothing to say.
I wonder how that would have gone if he said, let's do something fun. But, you know what? Never mind, let's do something fun now. This is the whole reason I came back for, so let's see. And hope we get something juicy out of this one.
You sure you want to leave that here?
I can't very well bring it back to the Normandy. I'd have nowhere to put it. This place is amazing. Puts the prefabs back on Horizon to shame.
And it has a hot tub. We could go out, maybe catch a live performance. We don't absolutely have to use the... You're very persuasive.
At least I let you take your clothes off this time.
You're so good to me.
I try. Most of the time.
Oh, you are dead.
Well, it's nice to see the hot tub got used. Outside Rannoch, ready to go for the Reaper base. And I don't care what happens. You know what? In fact, to make sure nothing can get in our way for next one, we're starting now. And of course, because it's a home world, Tali's coming. Oh, don't have a choice, she has to. Okay. And... you know what? Javik, let's see what you've got to say for yourself.
Hmm.
The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You were tolerant of our recovery of Geth intelligences from the server, but this matter is different. Personal.
You were ashamed.
Shame is an emotional or cognitive response to societal judgment. It should not apply here.
I'm on your side here, Legion. I want to help your people.
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not. Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it. Legion, good luck.
Acknowledged.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ranok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai. The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
Quarian spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.